In some ways it's more complex, in some ways it's easier. You know, like you've got a fully fit squad to train against, so you've got plenty of energy. We've got the ability to really run players against a full 15-on-15 scenario, which sometimes on tour you don't always end up by the time you have a couple of sick people and a couple of injured players. So that side of it's good. We certainly put the pressure on everyone to learn not just by doing but by watching, and to make sure that there's a lot of small conversations going on, so there's that challenge. And there's plenty of energy around the squad. You know, like there's scraps to see who sits where in the bus, there's all sorts of stuff going on, and they're fighting for every bit of food and every seat they can get. So I think that side of it it's brought a bit of energy in the squad at a good time. So clearly we've got to make sure that we don't get distracted by the size and we keep focused on one task, which is the test match versus France on Saturday.